More than $10.5 million. That is the settlement for a truck driver who lost both legs in an accident in Duquesne. This happened in 2013 at Dura-Bond Coating's pipe yard facility. Robert Ryder's attorneys say that his legs were crushed when a 5,000-pound steel pipe rolled off his truck. Both of his legs had to be amputated. He sued Dura-Bond, claiming the company failed to properly inspect his cargo.